And welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Aliens, Colony Marines. Shooting us. Are you in?
Yeah.
Okay. So,
attacked by human forces in the control room.
Human forces.
Don't know, son. Do not fire unless fired. Get to the Sulaco bridge and destroy the weapon system.
Ah, we're fighting humans now.
Just kill them all.
Understood.
Ow, they hurt me.
We got two guys coming. They're also very talkative. So we went from killing aliens, to killing people. Barrels are always explosive.
Murder them all. Murder them all.
Ah! Armor's down. Alright, jerks.
That's what they sound like right now.
Probably. I forgot how to use my secondary. Ow. Do we have your secondary?
I don't know. I didn't know there was a secondary. All I have is a weapon.
Yeah, but you have a grenade launcher on your weapon.
Do I?
Yeah, you should.
Well, I don't know how to use it.
Bella, this is so neat. Ow, help me. I blew myself up. Quick! Oh god, if I die, this would be sad. Hurry! Ah! Yay! You saved me. It's F.
It's F?
Yes, F is your secondary.
Like that? Oh, jeez. Okay, mine's not a grenade, apparently. It's just a shotgun thing.
Yeah, shotgun, I think, has standard. Don't forget to explore-ies!
Oh, that's right. Exploring, like, inside this room.
You just made me warp.
Yay. Inside this room.
There's nothing here. So yeah, this is our third attempt at this mission. Having connectivity issues. I'm gonna double check something.
No, you're not.
Too late, I did.
Whoa.
What?
Okay, don't do that again.
I was checking to see if
you
it actually
caused
is
me to have a huge leg spike. Everything right. Went really crazy.
Hey, you were quick to go down there, O'Neill.
Haha.
Don't forget to check under stairs and stuff.
Haha. Busy shooting my gun.
Remember, we don't have infinite ammo.
Well, you know what? Somebody should invent infinite ammo.
Doesn't seem to be anything around. Alright, O'Neill. Duh! Okay, we couldn't kill him.
That's lame. We'll get to kill him later, I take it.
It's blocked! It's really blocked.
Let's not go that way.
Is it really blocked? It's not fake blocked.
Can't go this way, can we? Nope.
That's a bad sign.
What's a bad sign?
I don't know. You know how to use a power loader?
Loaded ordnance a bit during basic.
I'll use the power loader.
I don't like this light, but I can't break it. My gun is incapable of breaking light.
They're eggies.
I don't like that. Eggies are dumb. They're dead.
Wait. Don't forget to use your, there's people here.
Jesus Christ. Break.
Actual. Can you see this on our cams? Who are these people?
There's armor in here. I think I need armor. Oh, I guess I just need health.
Huh, I know I need help.
Dog tags.
What?
Dog tags.
Where? Oh, I see them. Lean, mean. Ooh, shotgun ammo. I could use that. I'm not seeing anything else.
I see a cool pathway. It's not cool anymore. There's scary things back there.
Guess we're going this way. How did Neil go?
He decided that the direction that he was going in.
Ah! 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 No! Crap! There's a face hugger. Yeah, don't let them get in your face. They'll murderate you. So shoot the eggs. Yay, armor.
That's not health.
No, you skipped stuff.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I'm right by the egg. I just shot like a moment ago.
This way.
The hell?
Dr. Stanton, I'm rejecting your transfer request, and I'm rejecting it for one simple reason.
I'm done
There's
questioning everything.
I understand what you're going through. Believe me, a few weeks ago, I practically was you. Dr. Stanton, I'm rejecting your transfer request, and
there's a face hugger behind us. You saved me, I think. Did you save me, or?
Yes. I shot the face hugger out of your hand.
Our safety is priority one. By now you'll have noticed the extra security provided by our benefactors. And as long as the
All right. There's that way, and there's only this way. Cut this open.
Cut what open?
This door.
How am I gonna cut the door open?
You'll cut the door open, don't worry.
Alright.
You have a welder.
Ooh. Well, that's exciting. I didn't know welders cut in that way. Die.
Man, you're way better hitting those things than I am. Jumpy, jumpy. Oh.
I like this room. This room looks neat.
Where are we going now?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a thing over here.
Apparently.
It's all dark and spooky. Wait. You got movement. We had movement. I think you killed it.
Yeah, I did.
We haven't run into any aliens yet. Whoa. We got movement.
Not anymore. Not anymore.
Good job, peoples.
I'm just killing them all. They used to be my friends, but then they attacked you. They're no longer my friends.
Any secrets back there?
Not that I saw.
There's nothing back there. Alright. Moving onwards, like a moon! There's a... Oh.
Don't I have a flashlight or something?
Yeah, you hit, F. No, X.
That's a lot better than just shooting to light up the room for a moment.
What is this way?
Nothing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Really?
Oh, I see you. There's an alien behind that egg. Or that broken one. Right there.
Oh, I see him.
He's dead now.
I don't see him anymore.
Ooh, what's this?
I don't know. Where'd you go?
I used a keypad here.
Well, that looks exciting. Maybe it opened that weird door behind us. It did not.
I wonder what it opened. Hmm.
Maybe it opened something ahead that we expected to miss it and then die. Oh. Wait, what?
You got my way.
Oh, that's why I couldn't get in there. You were
egg.
In my way.
Keep frosty.
Toasty?
Toasty! Wait.
No, I want to wait.
Okay, what are we missing?
This window, I don't like it.
We're missing two dog tags.
Okay. Three dog tags.
It's very blue in this area.
That's because this area is where we find blue agate.
Okay, so far so good.
What's in this weird place? I like this weird place.
Oh, I saw something.
Come on, it's me. Oh my god, Bella. Is that the thing that was on your face when you woke up? Are you sure you're okay?
I was already dead, O'Neill. I'm fine.
Except for this alien growing inside me.
So nothing's gonna happen to me. It's just good to see some familiar faces.
Likewise. The Sephora's under attack, and we're on our way down to shut down the weapon system. Sure you okay?
O'Neill, I'm fine. Quit being such a little bitch.
Yeah, O'Neill. Little bitch.
Before Axel, this is Winter. We've recovered Bella from Rocket
like
T3, but are being
he
fired upon by Weyland
very
and forces.
Kind.
Heading to the bridge. Please advise on fastest route.
Winter moves the fastest route the is dying. Over.
Solid copy, Bishop. Heading to engineering.
Bishop!
Update on status as it happens.
Force the door, Winter.
Oh, I can actually cut that open. I didn't think I could.
Well. Explore first.
Well, I can't uncut. It's gonna cut open, one way or another.
That light's moving. It's awesome.
Whee!
Okay, they can go that way. No dog tags or anything.
Yes, I do not see any either.
Alright, so, lots of blood. That's always good.
Just got visual on three Cheyennes evacuating shrap heads onto the Sulaco. Hoorah. Friendlies, watch your fire
Hoorah.
And send those way you bastards straight to hell.
There's dog tags in there.
Why are we evacuating the Sephora?
Sulaco is firing
yes,
heavy weapons.
If we don't get to the bridge in time, we're gonna lose a lot of Marines today.
2-1, have you made it to the service rail yet?
Almost there, Bishop.
Yeah, we're almost there, Bishop. We're totally going that way. Well, take a right when you can. And I'm warping to you.
I got warped to you.
Oh, I got warped to you.
We're in the world, are we?
Dog tags.
I don't even know.
There's some armor.
Where we are. Oh, there we are.
Do you armor?
I have full armor.
Out of my way. Out of my way! Armor for me. Hoorah.
Oh god!
Good job.
Thanks. I saw something yellow and I had to shoot it.
You
made
and
me
your
slightly
hated yellow.
Happier.
Oh. I'm detecting them. We can cut that open. Or we could not cut it open. I will cut it open. I like how everyone's using their motion tracker. Everybody,
I'm not.
Motion tracker.
I don't need one. You're all using them.
Bunch of dead guys. How come we can't pick up these guys' dog tags? Helmet.
Wait.
Can we cut that door?
This is Sephora.
Nope.
Actual. Scramble anything you have to get our men out of there. Sephora, abandon ship. Repeat, abandon ship. All personnel on the USS Sephora. Captain's radio
Sephora?
Is now Sulaco Actual.
Uh-oh.
Sulaco
Look.
Actual, we're on the service rail en route to the bridge.
What's Look to the left.
In cargo one?
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Still sustaining sporadic fire, but stable.
Now, we're actually being attacked.
Sephora can't take much more of this before the reactor fractures and goes critical. Our boys are counting on you.
Uh-oh. Ah! Bring in! These guys are harder to kill than the aliens.
Die, all of you. The aliens don't have armor.
Ow, I'm down!
You
not sure why I went down so quick.
Avoid that.
They dropped armor.
I see that.
That should have holes in it.
No.
Now we're being attacked behind.
This uses game mechanics. There's no holes. I mean, there's no holes in the game logic.
None.
There's definitely holes in the armor.
Ooh, lots of stuff. They're murdering people up there, but I don't know what's going on. Ooh. Ammos. Alright, I should go over there and help you.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I'm about to go down too. You're up. I think. Oh, that's why they're doing so much damage. He's got a smart gun.
Not anymore, he sure doesn't.
Should have picked up a smart gun. That's my armor.
You can have it.
You know, you can take it. I'm full, apparently.
I am as well.
Magic. Man, Sulaco's not doing too good. Let's go!
Sephora's firing at us now!
Probably trying
no.
to disable the weapons! Rush, what is happening?
I was exploring.
What is happening?
Told me to.
We're killing our own Marines out there!
Yes, we are.
There's health, right here.
Help!
Alright. Alien burn hole, that's good. There's some shoot guns over here.
Some ammo too.
We got a bogey standing. It's to our left. He's through that door.
I'm
that's
gonna
it.
Run this way first.
Wait, we got guys coming!
I'm also there to save you. Because you teleported.
Ow, 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 I'm down.
Don't worry, I have to save you again. Because I'm just that nice.
Damn. Trying not to die.
Ouch. Oh dear.
Shh, crud, I'm down too. Well, it's our first double death. Where are we gonna restart from?
This room.
That'd be nice. Basically, let's explore first.
I already explored everywhere down there. But you can go down and see.
Oh, I see.
As well.
Huh? I like how the... No! Stop! I like how the Whaling Newtonic guys...
Yes?
They just have hats.
Hey! Don't shoot me. That's not very nice. Whatever do
well,
you...
Well, stick together. Oh, they're coming. They're coming through that door.
No, they're not.
I was thinking about it.
Ah.
Well, I'm out of grenades. Armor needs that. Nom 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 nom.
They're
ready to explore the room.
Tags.
Did you find one?
No. I'm searching for dog tags. Because I bet there's one in this room.
Well, if not, you can still grab ammo that the guys dropped.
I'm pretty sure I already got ammo. I don't know.
The other guys are ahead. They'll protect us. Or something.
Or they'll die.
I don't think they can die. Probably can, but... Alright, I don't see any sweet dosh.
What's this barrel do?
I like this barrel, it's very grown up.
I
think we're good to go.
Anymore. I'm lost.
I'm behind you. I'm right behind you. Okay,
hello.
Follow me.
Okay, I have followed you. Let me guess.
Nope. Alright, so we have to go this way.
And... armors. Hey, dude. What you doing down there?
Ready?
Yes,
oh, I was gonna...
I called the elevator.
In we go!
Exciting. He typed in a number. It was like 50276-0829. Seems like a long number for an elevator.
We're going to floor 230, apparently. That was extremely quick.
Well...
Tank 1!
We could have been on floor 229.
Well, explore the room.
I'm not going anywhere.
I just saw them running, I thought you were following them.
No. I don't follow those people, they're weird.
Oh, we got combat.
I follow my own following. Me.
Behind us? Nope. To the right.
Wait.
Oh, armor.
I grabbed armor. It is my favorite armor. There is no better armor. Where I have it. Oh no! That was not smart of me.
Did you jump off the edge?
Yeah.
And died?
Yeah.
And not respawn?
I might respawn. I didn't know I could jump off the edge.
Well,
not
I'm gonna die anyway, so don't worry about it.
To jump off the edge. I just kind of walked off the edge. And now I know.
And knowing is half the glitch. Oh, damn.
I'll just watch you fight them. Somebody threw a grenade at them.
Yeah. Belle's trying. She's trying.
And then she dies.
And then she did little to nothing.
Well, at least she tried. It's better than some AI in some games that don't even try.
Just walk off the edge.
No, AI would never do that.
Quick, give me all this junk.
They have intelligence. It's in their name.
Spawn back yet?
No.
Probably when I get to the next checkpoint.
Ah, that would make sense. Which is probably after you go through those doors or something.
I hope so. Go check for sweet loot.
Or not. At some point.
Probably after I die.
Yeah.
Health!
You have been healed! Whoa. Just like, I'm gonna take that bullet and fall down, and then they're not gonna murder me forever. She must be a zombie.
They're all friggin' zombies. They're both down. Now she's doing a little dance.
Hey, there we go. Hello.
Checkpoint. Alright, so you're back. Yay! You might want to grab the armor.
Yeah, I guess that wouldn't make sense.
Don't walk off edges anymore.
What? But that's fun.
Aha, ammos. I'll take that.
That's how I prove that I'm amazing. I walk off the edge with no fear.
I didn't even get to see it. Oh.
Excitement. Walked up there and was like, I'm gonna fall to my death. I don't know why this ship has a gigantic hole in
cooling pools. We are in engineering, so it's probably cooling pools. That would be my assumption.
No.
Alright, good job, guy.
You're welcome. I figured I'd kill those guys by shooting the barrel, and then it made me happy. Because I got to shoot the barrel. Ah! I didn't even see that guy.
You did now, he's on fire. I gotta switch out this secondary fire. He's on fire. He's also on fire.
I don't know why they're on fire.
Because it's my secondary shot.
Ooh.
It's flaming shots.
It's pretty interesting, I suppose. Ammo.
I like how they tell you what they're doing. Moving to his flank. Well, then I know exactly what you're doing, dude.
Well, they aren't the most intelligent, are they?
Well, it's called artificial AI.
Artificial AI? Is that what it's called? Artificial intelligence?
Yes. Artificial
they artificially AI. Simulate artificial intelligence?
Well, how dumb they're acting.
Hey, I found dog cakes.
Did you? Yep. Where?
Up there.
Sweet. PFC is some guy.
So now we have
some armor here.
And we
you
have
want
everything?
It? Yep,
well,
we got everything for this
one
level.
Audio log.
No, not. We have two.
Okay, I'm missing an audio log.
Alright, I picked up the armor because you weren't.
I didn't need it. I was full.
Okay, so...
Well, like some people...
Now
I
we don't need to explore anymore.
Shot.
Ah!
I don't like that guy. I killed him. You are dead. You are extra dead now. I made sure he wouldn't come back as a zombie. That's the plot twist. The aliens are actually zombies.
Come here, look at these guys. They're just... Okay, he was just staring at the door.
I see a flaming...
Ow! What the hell? That motion tracker didn't pick him up.
He's cheating. That's all there is to it. Ah! Who said you could come?
Headshots do more damage, just so you know. But that's just kind of obvious.
You think? Whoa. Combat.
Yeah, I was kind of freaking out there for a second.
I shot that
thing. Look at this!
The game just decided it had enough of this.
Okay, this one actually is detecting them.
Get in my way! I don't know what's going on.
We're fighting guys across a reactor.
That seems like a bad idea. Like, it seems like this glass window...
That guy's got a smart gun. Watch out. Man, I wish we could get a smart gun.
Can we not?
No, not yet. I can't wait till we get it. Smart guns are freaking amazing! I'm gonna use my pistol! There we go. There's some armor over there. I'm gonna pick it up.
Something about activating maintenance mode.
Wait, did you just pick up ammo?
Yes.
We share ammo.
Ooh. Interesting.
We probably share armor too, I guess. I'm activating maintenance by pushing in keys that don't make any sense.
No, don't press those keys. Activate maintenance. QX277R. Enter. That's how maintenance is activated.
I was expecting that. I took a whole whack of damage. Oh well.
I was expecting that. Because the barrels were on fire.
Oh, we got movement.
Not anymore, we don't. Okay, I guess he was still alive.
Go ahead, O'Neill. Yay, more shotgun.
Why are you looking in there, dude? There's no one in there. Like, you can just go. So dumb.
Ah, guys! More explosions! Thanks, O'Neill. Those guys are very helpful saying what they are. And what's going on.
We're walking in a big square. We're just going to wind it back where we came from. We made like three
on the other side
now.
But we're on the other side.
I don't know.
Tell me if you get... Do you get... Okay. I got ammo. Tell me if you get ammo. Oh, I can't pick any of that up.
I can't either. I'm full.
230. All right, we already went this way.
Firing at each other. Who took control of the Sulaco weapon system?
Push a button.
Okay, I will press it. 309.
Shoot every last one. Got it.
This is elevator number 5.
There's no smart gun here.
Okie.
Did you just get ammo?
Dokie.
Plus 7?
I'm full ammo, so no.
Oh. Okay, ready?
Yes.
We got guys in there.
I'm not full ammo anymore, though.
God damn it, they got auto turrets!
Oh, damn.
Get around behind them and shut them down!
I like that way.
Okay. don't go left, maybe.
Okay, I will go right.
They have turrets. Nope, wait. Okay, nope, this way. No. Alright, we gotta fight these guys now. Don't go through that doorway.
Oh, I see.
You might want to move. You might want to move, there's a turret in there.
I know there is. You can't shoot me. I have a block. That guy can shoot me, though. I can see where the turret is. I'm standing in front of a wall. Can't shoot me through it.
We have to go around back. Ah! There's a turret there too.
We can't just shoot the turret. dangerous.
No, we have to go around back. Oh, I'm about to go down. No, I survived. I murdered him in the face.
I murdered him.
Okay, we murdered him in the face.
But you're welcome.
Careful. Why don't we just turn him off? Okay, we just turn him off. Ooh, ammos. Did you get ammo there?
Yes.
Okay, so we do share ammo. We got a ton of guys.
Oh, how long are we down?
Oh, that's a turret.
Murdering.
Move to the flank!
Ow.
Uh-oh.
You get killed by the turret.
No, I didn't. Turret was busy shooting new people, so I was trying to sneak up to it. But then, like, five guys jumped out the window.
Oh, no, we're both down. I attempted to save you, even though you ran in there and didn't take cover.
I was taking cover under that table.
You moved way too fast.
I was trying to get to the turret to save our lives.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about that. Where are we?
Clear.
What's going on? Oh, we're back in here. I broke the screen.
That was silly.
You know what? Screw this. Oh, they murdered them.
Shooting those won't do any good! Get around behind them and shut them down!
Get them away, whoever you are. That wasn't very nice of that guy back here. I don't like you.
Alright, slow and steady this time.
Slow and steady.
Uh-oh, dude, it's O'Neill.
I thought you said run. I was confused for a moment. We should be able to turn the turret to be our side. And then just carry it with us.
They just attack anything that's in front of them. They don't have sides.
Well, that's... no. If I was a turret...
Come with me.
I would attack all of the directions.
Ah, ow, ow, ow. Smart gun! I think. Ah, you're on fire. I gotta respect that. At some point.
Why? Fire's cool!
No, but it's a really annoying to try and use. Oh, damn, the turret's hitting me. Oh, I'm down. I'm down. Run! The turret can hit you from there.
Oh, yeah.
Slow and steady. Run! I lied! Ow! A lot.
Ow.
Jerks. About to go down too, probably. Come with me, to the right. Or don't.
I'm as far to the right as I can go.
There's a doorway right to your right.
Ew. In there. Whoa. I'm lagging really bad.
That's because you're down.
No, I mean, I'm like...
Uh-oh. No! There's a shotgunner in here somewhere.
Max, try.
Ah! Ah, another guy! In the face!
How do I get up?
I got you up.
Yeah, okay.
O'Neill's just taking
a
nap.
I'm not lagging anymore.
So there's a guy hidden here somewhere we have to find.
Is it this coffee pot? It is not.
Wait, use your motion tracker. Oh no, we just need to press a button. Disable the weapons.
Yeah.
Disabling weapons.
Yeah.
We made it.
You're too late, son.
What?
Sir, what the hell are you talking about? We're here.
Quick, get over here.
I don't know where over there is.
Where I am. Follow my name.
Oh yeah, that's totally doable.
Oh, you missed it.
Okay.
Our ship exploded.
All hands. This is
okay.
Control.
I will totally be somewhere.
This is not gonna go well.
Where?
Oh my God.
This way, apparently, or something like that.
Break up! Mission 2 complete. Leveled up! Oh, I leveled up once. Hooray! You're level 9! I'm level 21. Another one, or is that it?
I don't know. How long has it been?
I don't know. I didn't check. No, we'll stop for now. Join us next time where we do the next mission. Till then, everyone. See you then.